Passengers say strong winds and waves meant the vessel started taking on water, and quickly sank.